So after Lord Brahma was offering his obeisances and praying to Lord Hamsa, the Kumaras frankly asked, very frankly, "Who are you?" And Lord Hamsa, in a rather philosophical way, replied, "The question, who are you, is not a good question, because that means you're referring me to be a jiva, a soul. And if all the souls are..."